everyone, my name is Nisarg. I study in class 6th, SPPS Rishikesh. Today, I'm going to talk to you a little bit about the varieties of foods from our science chapter, Food, Where Does It Come From? I'm sure none of you eat the same food every day. Sometimes you eat different foods and on other days you eat different foods. A particular dish is always made up of ingredients. An ingredient is an edible material which you mix with other ingredients to make a particular dish. Some dishes require more ingredients while other dishes require less ingredients. For example, if you want to make boiled rice, all you need to do is boil some raw rice in water. On the other hand, if you want to make vegetable curry, you need lots of different kinds of vegetables, salt, spices, cooking oil, etc. Do you think all these ingredients come from the same place or not? Think about it. Thank you.
Jai Guru. Myself Tanishka, I study in class 6 at ch-1 public school. Today I am going to tell you about what does animal eat from chapter 1. In this topic, we read there are three types of groups of animals. First is herbivores, animals which eat only plant parts and plant products are called herbivores. For example, cow, buffalo and goat. Second is carnivores, animals which eat others animals are called carnivores. For example, lion and tiger. Third is omnivores, animals which eat both plant and others animals are called omnivores. For example, cat and dog. Thank you.
Good morning, my name is Manav. I am the student of class 6. My school name is Shri Poonanand Public School. I am going to explain about consumers. Consumers are humans and animals, etc., who eat and consume something. There are three types of consumers: herbivores, carnivores, omnivores. Herbivores are those who eat only green plants. Carnivores are those who eat and consumes only other animals like tigers, lion, etc. And omnivores are those who consume both green plants and other animals like bear and crow.